Alright, so I'm pretty sure that everyone in the entire galaxy has already made a video on Lil Tay, but I don't have any good excuse. Please just watch it anyways.
Oh my god,
did you know this video got Lil Tay's Twitter taken away? Okay, so Lil Tay, a 9-year-old who made money by showing off her money. Does that even make any sense? How can you possibly make money by showing off your money? Someone please explain to me how that works. So whatever, when I first saw Lil Tay, I was like, the f*** is this little b*** doing flexing her plastic watches? So as anyone else, I kinda hated her. But deep inside me, I always knew that someone had to be behind this. She's only 9, she couldn't have possibly made this, okay? So that's why I never actually made a video on her, because it's not her, and I'm not gonna hate on her. And you must be a scumbag if you're gonna hate on a 9-year-old. If you're gonna hate on a 9-year-old, then your life must be sad. That's why I didn't do it. So instead of hating on Lil Tay, I'm gonna be hating on the guy who is behind Lil Tay. The guy who is forcing Lil Tay to do stuff against her will. He's telling her what to say and what to do while yelling at her.
Bro, wait. Go back and say like, no, you broke ass bitch. You out here. You were out here like with your irrelevant ass. You making a video on me?
Okay, we get it. You want her to say you a lot.
You like bitch. I'm way more irrelevant than you. You're trying to be relevant and you're trying to be like me.
Wait, did this guy just say I'm more irrelevant than you? I think Lil Tay needs a new manager and someone that can speak English, please. And how come all the Asians like saying the word irrelevant? I don't know why.
Irrelevant.
Mommy, stop! I was filming!
Shut the f- because your mom is doing you a favor by interrupting your dumbass video.
You need to be like more ignorant. You have to be like, ooh, Lil Tay out here. Wait, what did he say again?
Oh my god, that stupid ass guy. She needs a new manager like right now, this second.
You still irrelevant like I said last time. Wait, what do I say? I'm a trend maker and you a trend follower. You a little.
I'm pretty sure you're the trend follower. You literally got famous by writing off trends. Well, anyways, I guess we all know the truth of Lil Tay now and her brother. But her mom also got fired from her job because she was letting her 9-year-old child use her clients' houses to make flexing videos or something. Now I feel like this is Lil Tay and her mom trying to make another flexing video without looking broke. But for real guys, please leave her alone. She is only like 9 years old. I mean, 10 years old pretty soon. She's about to be 10. So happy birthday, Lil Tay. Goodbye, happy birthday. And don't forget to subscribe guys and smash that red button.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head.